Now, former Felda Director Datuk Noor Ehsanuddin Mohd Harun Narrashid was charged at the Kuala Lumpur Sessions Court with 14 graft charges involving the payments for his car instalment, totaling over 23,000 ringgit. The 56-year-old, who is also former Kota Tinggi MP, pleaded not guilty to the charges read to him before Judge Azman Ahmad today. On the first to the 14th count, Datuk Noor Ehsanuddin was charged with receiving money in 14 separate cheque transactions from printing company Karya Hidayah Sdn Bhd. The offences were allegedly committed between February 10, 2014 and November 9, 2015. It was understood that the money was for the monthly car instalments for a BMW 3 Series model. The judge then set bail at 30,000 ringgit and fixed March 14 for mention of the case. On Sunday, Datuk Noor Ehsanuddin was charged at the Johor Bahru Sessions Court with two counts of receiving 15,000 ringgit and a parcel of land as bribes from the same company in 2013 and 2014.